Good to see sunshine after a week of rain. Anyway, Sunday, I thought I'd come out for a bit of a swing. I picked up a few little bits in the far distance there, but I'm going to try around here this morning. I'll be running the SDC 2300 standard coil, SPO1. So I'm just going to work up along through here and over around that bank and down in this small gully. Anyway, let's see how we go. Well, we're going to go for a live dig here. Bit of a signal just here. Turn it up a bit. Only faint. You'd want to be deeper than that. Well, it's not. To me, that would be lead shot. Anyway, keep moving. Right, I've just had a walk up these workings here. They look pretty good. Quite like this soil. Nice, rich, red. That's where I usually find stuff. So I got a bit of a signal there, gave it a scrape away. Not a bad little signal. It could be lead, I don't know yet. Anyway, I've got what we call a Kinder Surprise. Something wrapped up in this conglomerate here. Give you a listen. Hang on. Fucking lost it. Get out of the way, move it. It was in there. Bloody hell. I've lost it. Right, I'll sit you down here. And whoop, hang in there. I've got to find it again. Hang on, I think I can see it. It's a little bit of gold. Just fell out. Hang on. Let's get a pointer. See it. Oh, geez, these cameras are good, aren't they? Where's the friggin' lens? Here we are. There's a stick. End of the stick, just there. Just fell out. Oh, bigger than I thought. There's two bits. Little bit there. Jesus, fingers. There he is. Can't believe that. Here we go, eh? I'll be. I'll have another scratch around and see what I can find. Bozo. Ah, back again. I found a small piece. A few metres away. Yeah, I've just... No, sorry, I just heard something. So I've just picked up this other signal here. I'll give it a bit of a scratch and see what it is. Well, it's out, it's only... It wasn't even half an inch. No, still in there, I've missed it completely. It's out now. Maybe not. Out now. So that lead. Yeah. Piece of lead.